gets it back into the St. Louis end, and right behind the cage, it'll be Steve Duchesne working the puck over to Tilly with 13:35 to go in period number two. The Blues and Hawks are tied at one. Janney looks for an open space, and he gets to center edge and shoots it in. Belfour is going to stumble a bit out of the net, but he has the puck with that blade. Sweep it around the far boards to the right point. Tilly, though, with a slap shot. It never got to the net. It was blocked in front. Still loose, though. And the Hawks come away with it on a four-man, five-man break down to center. Two, three, our Blues are trapped back, and here comes Chance. Off to Chelio, shoot it towards the net. Deflected. Al's the other man wide open. Shanahan. He'll come down the right wing. Moving in. Chelio's after him. Shanahan fakes a shot. Now lets it go. St. Louis.
What a play by Shanahan. And the reason Shanahan was wide open in the center ice area is that he was knocked down in front of the Hawks' net. He was late coming back, and the Hawks were actually able to break up with five players. Chelios will end up trying to move it in, and what a play by Housley, knocking the puck down and then quickly moving it to Shanahan. Now Shanahan coming down the wing will fake the shot. He'll get Belfour to freeze and then step to the outside where he's got the open side. Boy, that's a fantastic goal by Brendan Shanahan. Reminds me of the playoffs last year when the Blues had so much success going off to the side of the net with Eddie Belfour, and that time he came out, Shanahan with the great fake, gets him to freeze, and then just takes one step to the side and puts it in the empty net.